Do you know about 1 billion online websites are competing for attention in the clustered web environment? To ensure that your website attracts the targeted audience, you must ensure that it is accessible to users. But how? With the help of Google Analytics, by providing you with the correct information from your website. Google Analytics analyzes the number of people that have arrived on your website after clicking a link from the search results that might be from your social media posts, other websites, or even paid ads. With time, Google Analytics has improved its accuracy, and now we want you to meet with the next generation, Google Analytics 4. Hello and welcome to Tag Analytics, and today we will discuss how you can take down to learn more about what people are doing on your website or app. Google Analytics 4, formerly known as App Plus Web, is a new feature that came out of beta in October 2020, but something that you might don't know is what Google announced. According to their announcement, from July 1, 2023, the basic version of Google Analytics, Universal Analytics, will stop processing new data. Properties using Universal Analytics 360 will get an extra 3 months of data processing, which will expire on October 1, 2023. So, Google Analytics 4 will be the sole Google tool accessible for monitoring website activity. But is this a good news for you as a business owner? We will leave the decision to you. But before you decide, we want you to know what GA4 or Google Analytics 4 can do for you. It can collect necessary information from both the website and app so you can better understand your customer journey. But what's the catch? GA4 can provide you with auto-alters on the changing data trend. For instance, it will notify you in case of an increase in demand for a specific product or service. Furthermore, it can anticipate consumer behavior by assessing the likelihood of ROI. One of the most significant areas where GA4 has improved is its integration with Google Ads. This improved integration allows you to see in-app and web conversions for Google Ads, YouTube Ads, and other non-Google paid channels such as Facebook and email. As a result, it becomes easier for you to assess the impact of all your marketing channels. Another key emphasis of the update is its user-centric approach. With this, you can monitor your customer journey closely, which is generally a fragmented experience and involves multiple devices and platforms. In addition, Google has always focused on the consumer monitoring process across the marketing funnel. This is not the end. There's much more yet to be explained in GA4. It's your turn now. Do let us know in the comments what all features of GA4 you found helpful for your business. If you found our videos helpful, don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button. One like and subscribe means a lot to us and motivate us to make more such videos on the latest updates. Keep going, keep growing. Goodbye until we meet in our next video.